I think murals that withstand the test of time really need roots that start with work in the community. And the roots for this mural project began growing 23 years ago when AHC was founded.
Attitudinal healing is a concept that's based on 12 spiritual principles. The very first one is the essence of our being is love. The second one is health is inner peace, healing is letting go of fear. The third is giving and receiving are the same. So with these principles, this is the core values that ground our work. It's all about transformation. And we really feel very connected with the self as superhero because we feel that within each of us is that greater being that we can also transform and change.
What is the greatest, most highest form of being in this universe? And how can you make that happen? How can you find your hero, find your power, and actually make something happen that not only benefits you, but it benefits this entire universe? That's what we want young people really thinking about.
Einstein said many years ago that imagination is more important than knowledge. If you can truly imagine going to Africa without even getting on the plane and going over there, you have some type of experience that, you know, no one can take it away from you. Anyone and everyone that have come through our program, they always say this, that they have an experience that they will never forget.
Students sort of started with a thought of what are we doing, what's going on, what's happening. But as we began to delve into the curriculum and they really got to think about talents that they had and their community and things they wanted to change, I saw a spark of hope, a spark of growth.
It showed me commitment and it helped me build a relationship with other people that is outside of my family. And those people actually helped me become more confident in who I am and gave me a chance to voice, you know, my opinion and show my leadership skills. And I never had that, you know, that privilege or I never had that option to do that.
Not too many kids get to, you know, see themselves in a painting. Maybe someday when I get older, my kids will be able to see this, or grandkids even.
Every time I'm driving down San Pablo, I see my son's face and know he's been immortalized. And that he's happy with it, I'm happy with it, and he looks great.
To know that our students help develop those characters and you can see them and they're represented every day by thousands of people that pass on San Pablo, a huge thoroughfare in the city, it just makes me proud.
I just want to thank the City of Oakland and the West Oakland Project Area Committee, the individuals that were on that board that really believed that we could do this project. This was the first of six murals to be completed. So basically we have five more. We see the self as superhero just manifesting all over the City of Oakland, all over the state, all over the nation. It's exciting.